Rusty? Marlton? Rust?
Sammy, you made it! So glad to see you learned the crosses.
Looks like the graveyard ship never clocked out. Okay, throw a snowball pretty hard, if I do say so myself. Oh, you should have kept your distance. Yeah, you'd still be here if you had. Why is this thing so dirty? Ah, wait, why did I pick up something so dirty? Okay, so since brain... Well, I really should sharpen this knife. It's pretty much just a metal finger. Like it's on fire! Still a false sense of confidence. Yes, sir. Just so we can fuck it up. Well, now who knew that would work?
My friends, fight bravely. I have arranged little gift for you in Sideball. Destroy Hell Pigs and you will meet your, new ally. Maybe a little scary at first, but, well, you will see.
There was quite the brain trust up here. Now the only thing going through their minds is... brains!
resides inside Music Box. She is like force of nature. Treat with respect.
Goldenrod sucked up enough ghosts, I think. Hey, Richtofen, you know what this is? Richtofen? Hello? What's that feeling? Is that happiness? Oh, I don't like that at all. Piss off the Apothecon blood.
Now retrieve what we have lost.
Comrades, remember, Apothecons are creatures of primordial corruption. You must be their purifier. Tame the blood you collect.
Things always feel like they're gonna vibrate right out of my grasp. Up an archer boss. Yeah, nice gun now. Next, a sharp stick of the eye. If you shot one of these at a windmill, would it generate enough power to recharge the gun? Of course, I never cleaned anything.
Killing you!
After this, I'm never touching a music box again.
Okay?
right? Bueno. The bad news is you still have to get the device out of full power.
Should finish the job. Talk to me, Agarthan device, or Apothecon Blood, or even DJ Nikolai. Okay, I gotta level with you, monkey. You're a shit musician. But you do know how to pull in a crowd. Get ready for the fight of your life. Here goes nothing. Or everything. Whatever this is.
I know what is happening. Device is evolving, affecting all elements 1.5 in the area. You must stay close to a Agartha device.
Great.
Protect until it reaches final stage.
Biscuits. Do not leave the circle. A weapon for those of us who can't aim for shit!
Max ammo!
Stop and go! Stop and go! little ape? Is there anything left of him? Sonic! In the circle, it's worse outside it! Thank you.
war, Nikolai. A great war.
Yeah, a war unlike any we have ever seen.
Ooh, are you going to tell them everything, Nikolai? The Apothicons, the Keepers, the Shadow Man, the Dark Aether, Monty.
Shadow Man? The Apotha what's? What's he talking about, Nikolai?
They are legends contained in the book, the Chronorium. Tales of demons and angels commanded by the forces of light and darkness.
That does not sound unlike any war we have ever faced. Demons and angels, light and darkness, the big stuff. Who was who? Which was which? Do you know that, Nikolai?
Monty and Shadow Man were more similar than you know, Richtofen. Both were corrupted by the Dark Aether. One by his own ambition, the other desperately trying to save his friend. Do you remember when I asked you what you really want?
We remember. But why do you ask this now?
Because the Great War... No. The greatest war is the one we fight against ourselves.
This is eerie. I almost liked it better with the meat munchers running around. Almost. Well, thanks, but they damn sure tried. What's he up to in that lighthouse? Doesn't look right. Hey, it's one of those portal things! Where's he going?
Do you hear the sounds of conflict? He is going to war.
My friends! You asked me before what my name is! I did not tell you because I no longer felt like myself, you know? But you brought me back! You made me whole again! My name is Pablo! Pablo Marinus! Once and future hero of the Great War! And I am going to save the universe!
Save the universe, huh? I thought that was our job.
Go, comrades! He left that for you!